Hi friends, today I'm going to discuss how to display the parent-child SharePoint list data in Power Apps. Let us see how we are going to display the parent-child SharePoint list by going through the SharePoint list that exists in our SharePoint app. Here we have states. And we have another list which contains city with a parent key mentioned as a foreign key. What we have here in the ID, it is mentioned as a foreign key. Let us go through the Power App by creating a new app. I'm just taking the name parent child and displaying in tablet mode. While it is creating, I'm just taking a gallery to show whatever the items in our list. I am going to connect through a SharePoint because we have a SharePoint list. The connection is the whatever the URL provided for the SharePoint. Just it is select being it in the same domain, it is taking defaultly. Then I am just picking the state. And I'm going to keep another gallery to show the children items. For this, the same SharePoint connection. Then we are picking the city. Before going to make a relation in the Power App, just we'll see what we have given for this. The first gallery list contains state and the second gallery contains city. Then we are making a relationship between these two based on the relationship in the parent and child. Here my gallery name is gallery 1. So I'm just filtering based on the selected ID. I'm going to filter city based on the state ID. Equal to gallery 1 dot selected dot ID. I'm just running this application. Here you see whenever they select, then it is showing the respected cities. Just let us recap what we have done so far. I am just binding the first gallery with the state list and the second gallery with the city, and henceforth I just filtered with the state ID what we have in the city as a foreign key. This is friends. Thanks for watching.